champion of the world, Eric Sloan!
Now that you've beaten everyone there is to beat, what's next?
Take on the world's best. Show them who's boss.
What about Thailand?
I understand kickboxing was invented there, and they're the best at it.
Eric, don't do it. I saw the look in his eyes. This guy is crazy.
I'm the best. This is just another chance for me to prove it.
Your brother is paralyzed. He can never walk again.
He's going to pay for this.
Tell me where he is.
Only way you'll find him is inside the ring. And you are not good enough!
You're really serious about this Muay Thai?
What do you think?
I think you're out of your mind. If I can't stop you, I might know somebody who'll train you.
Revenge is a dangerous motive. You fight before?
Yeah.
Was trained different in America. Your defense stinks.
Teach me.
You must learn to be faster than any punch or kick.
I want to fall!
I don't want you to fight him.
He put you in that wheelchair for life.
And I don't want you in one alongside me.
I'll win that fight for you and me.
Tong Po is a killer. He's not gonna let you out of that ring alive.
No, I can beat him.
Fighting in Thailand.
See to it that he sets another chair.
Now, the deadliest man in the East is coming to the West. Kickboxer 2.
This could be your last chance to be somebody.
I am somebody.
You see? I'm a teacher. Most dangerous weapon in the universe is a focused mind.
Get up!
You are slow!
You think by coming here and training me, everything's gonna be okay?
You need me. It's simple logic.
You know, you didn't do my brothers any good. What the hell do you think you're gonna do for me?
I can teach you how to walk.
Don't push me.
Tong Po killed my niece along with your brothers. Maybe a part of me wants revenge.
This is my fight. It's just something I gotta do.
Kickboxer 2. Revenge is the final event.
Kickboxer 3. The Art of War.
Welcome to Rio, David.
Sasha Mitchell, star of Kickboxer 2, is back in Kickboxer 3. And the action has never been hotter.
Ladies and gentlemen, the main event of the evening.
Champion kickboxer David Sloan has come to the world's wildest city to defend his title.
You fight to be the best. The champion.
First there was Van Damme. Then there was Sasha Mitchell. Now Sasha's back, and he's deadlier than ever. The hot-running kickboxer series continues with a heart-stopping sequel, Kickboxer 3, The Art of War.
The legend began in Thailand. The battle moved west to the arenas of Los Angeles and traveled to the world's wildest city. Now, the most powerful martial arts saga of all time continues. Kickboxer 4, The Aggressor. Imagine that somebody killed your brothers. Imagine that somebody set you up for a decade of hard time.
I get busted trying to bring a major dealer to the U.S. for trial, and weren't supposed to kill him. It was him or me.
Now imagine if that same person had stolen your wife.
It's been 2 years. She's probably dead.
But David Sloan will have one chance to save the woman he loves.
Every day, the dead, Tong Po invites all the top fighters from around the world to compete at his compound. The winner takes on Po for $1 million. We know you want to rescue your wife. The prime mission here is the elimination of Po.
I'll find Vicky tonight and get this thing over with.
Every contest today is a fight to the death.
Jackson, Wilson, center of the ring, let's go!
Finish it!
I need to know where Tong Po keeps a woman and how to get to her.
I gotta find a way in there.
There's a trespasser in the containment area.
Sound the alarm. I want the intruder alive. Sloan!
In a world of no return.
Lawrence! Black! Center the ring.
There can be only one winner.
Finish it!
There can be only one survivor.
Hold it! She's dead!
The Kickboxer legacy continues.
Killing my wife only shames you forever.
Kill Sloan! Or you all die!
Kickboxer 4, The Aggressor. Chuck Norris, Steven Seagal, Jean-Claude Van Damme. Now, a new martial arts hero kicks into action. Mark Dacascos. The Redemption.
All together. With spirit.
Yeah! Matt Reeves was a champion. In an arena corrupted by lawlessness.
Matt, you read the paper today? David Sloan was murdered last night.
Hey, Matt. Sorry about David Sloan.
Yeah, me too.
In a sport dominated by one man.
I represent the new higher standard of world kickboxing. You represent the old.
Mr. Negal formed the Negal Kickboxing Federation to bring order out of chaos. One organization, one set of rules, one leader.
And if you don't play by his rules,
every fighter must join.
You lose.
They're all falling into line, like sheep.
These murders aren't just impossible to prove, they're impossible to do anything about without getting Interpol involved.
Now.
Get him, Matt. Promise you'll stop them.
Matt Reeves is determined.
Well, he murdered two of my friends and the police can't touch him.
To penetrate a world.
The undefeated Matt Reeves in South Africa.
You come home alive, kid.
No one has conquered before.
This guy Reeves is far more dangerous than the others.
But the hunter.
Miguel, how do I find him?
Has become the hunted.
You won't have to. He'll find you.
Matt Reeves is about to face the ultimate showdown.
The challenge to me is a challenge to the death.
He wants to kill us.
Come. Come.
Are you practically dead already?
Mark Dacascos.
They were my friends.
Star of the upcoming blockbuster, Double Dragon. The Redemption.
Ladies and gentlemen, my brother, Eric Sloan, world champion!
So who wants to go to Thailand? No rules. No ref.
And a chance to be remembered for a lifetime.
You set him up.
Eric knew what he was getting himself into.
You trained my brother Muay Thai?
Yes, I did.
Why would you let him fight that monster?
I train people. I don't tell them when to fight and who to fight.
Train me to fight Tong Po.
If you're afraid to die in a fight, you're dead.
You don't have to do this.
Your brother was brave. Your brother was a warrior.
Meet Mongoot.
Superior human specimen. Bigger. Stronger than any human being on the planet.
Never again.
We have to find a way to ratchet this up.
They kidnap your wife. You have to start a train.
The strongest man doesn't always win, but the smartest one does.
Your strength against his weakness.
What's his weakness?
That's a good question.
Just sit back and enjoy the ride.
Bring it.
You interrupted my meditation.
Really? Does that help you stay calm?
I guess not.